which is a unique coalition of influential business and conservation organizations globally. Our aim is to unify the business voice to call for more ambitious policies and practices for nature. Yesterday, we heard lots of the right messages from all of you. We agree that we need more ambition, clarity, and specificity. We congratulate the team on making significant progress. But this morning, Ambassador Peter Thompson asked us, does the zero draft sufficiently meet the urgency? The Business for Nature Coalition doesn't believe it does yet. However, we are optimistic that the final version will, with your leadership. Ladies and gentlemen, while we strive for transformation, we cannot be paralyzed by complexity. It is our collective responsibility to act now, and that includes business and finance. We would like to share three brief comments on the zero draft. Firstly, we'd like business and finance to be identified more clearly as key actors that can help deliver solutions for nature. Secondly, we encourage you to consider adopting the following APEX goal that is supported by leading conservation and business groups. It is zero net loss of nature from 2020, that's now, net positive by 2030, full recovery by 2050. Including such an APEX goal will increase the relevance of business action and the overall effectiveness of the framework. And thirdly, there needs to be clarity around who does what, as well as the specific transformative actions and conditions that are needed. Let's not let the perfect be the enemy of the good. Let's not be paralyzed by complexity. Let's provide the direction and ambition that is needed and deliver a successful COP in Kunming that our children and grandchildren will be proud of. Business is here to help. Thank you very much.